Good evening. Thick black smoke billowing toward the sky from Lake Minnetonka.
Yeah, that's what drivers and boaters are seeing along the shore of Lafayette Bay. Lou Regru has more on our top story.
Thick black smoke drifting across Shoreline Drive.
Ugh. It's somebody's boat and caught on fire with somebody else's boat.
A boat fire in Lafayette Bay. A man and his dog inside escaped safely. But it was a windy day on Lake Minnetonka, and that boat drifted.
Oh, now that other boat's caught. That other boat's caught.
Drifted towards shore, right into a dock where another boat sat.
There's a lot of smoke. When I got out, there was a lot of smoke. You could see the boat had floated into the very end of the dock, and you could see that boat was on fire. And the next thing we knew, the whole canopy of the dock started on fire.
After the flaming boat ignited this boat and a generator and the dock and the canopy above it, the wind started blowing it this way and sent it right over to the next dock.
There, it ignited and burned another boat that actually belonged to a firefighter. This is what it looked like when the Mound Fire Department got there. Neighbor Jack Weston says it smelled just as bad as it looked.
You know, I'd imagine all the poly in those boats and the canopy itself, just that smell and the toxicity and the black smoke and the flames. They went very, very fast.
But firefighters were able to put out the flames very quickly, Weston said, and no one was hurt. Although what may be the last hot weekend on the lake this year ended up being a bad one for three different boat owners. Lou Regus, KARE 11 News.